We're on our way up to another one of Saddam Hussein's castles. This one is in much better shape, as you can see, and it is used as office space for the military. So I'm sure the American military in Saddam Hussein's castle, the man is rolling over in his grave.